Come on! Come on, then. Mister? This hunk of dead meat used to be called the Millamont.
Okay, put him out the back there. Probably best it ended this way, you know? This town don't need any more of its dirty laundry aired. That's what we'll pay for.
I guess that's what I'll have to accept then.
Thank you.
That's it. You're a good girl now.
How do you do, sir?
Sir!
What we want. Hello there.
The one in which folk mind to their own goddamn business. And my property is my business.
Hello there.
I mean, the point is,
how?
I want your
Mister?
Property.
Hey, now.
Just a little bit.
Got no time for gossip, but I did
hear you.
Hello
there. Partner? And it turned out wasn't the right thing, but that ain't no never mind. I love my state. You just give a fair chance.
trouble.
No, 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 please don't go, please don't go. No. Mister, I've been trapped down here.
Can you tell I'm having a terrible day?
Your luck's bound to turn.
So,
I did hear that.
John Marston!
Shock me these days.
I live and breathe.
Hey, partner.
How do you do?
Hey, feller.
Hey there.
Hi, miss.
Oh, no, not you again. We can't take any more problems.
Quick, come on! You're a good filly.
I've been kidnapped.
Don't leave me here. He's out of his mind.
Why the hell are you dressed up like that? I've seen some sick versions in my time, but this one takes the prize.
No, 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 wait, please. You've got to help me. It's that crazy gunsmith. He made me dress up like this. He's got me chained to the goddamn foot.
Oh, hi there.
Well, welcome, partner. First time? Some ammunition's on the shelves, but I keep the guns locked. Take a look at the catalog, and I'll pull out anything you'd like to see. Oh, hey, that's a piss-poor move.
I want to see what's in that basement of yours. Show me. Right now.
Nothing no worse down there, I swear.
Why don't I be the judge of that? Open it. Now!
All right, all right. I ain't got nothing to hide. Got my boy sleeping down there. It's such a shame to wake him. You know, you can always come back after he wakes up.
For his own good.
Please.
Why are you wearing that sailor suit?
That crazy maniac put me in it. He thinks I'm his kid's son. Kidnapped me, he did. Do I look like a kid?
Always in such a rush to grow up these days, aren't they?
Just what the hell is going on here?
He was being a bad little boy, stealing candy from the store again. It's for his own good.
I'm not your little boy, you mad son of a bitch.
Don't take him.
Don't shoot me, please. Just leave us be.
You're not gonna help me?
Take anything you want. Just leave us in peace.
I'm never getting out of here, am I?
Take anything you want. Just don't harm my boy.
No.
Let's go, girl.
Well, hello.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Hi there.
Sometimes I wonder how any of us cope.
I know.
Hey there.
Hello.
You know what's happened in the news?
I'm sorry, I don't know.
If it's important, we'll hear about it.
Goodbye now.
Hey there, miss.
Hello.
So far? New century is just like the old one.
Is that so?
I guess the world keeps turning.
Goodbye, then.
Hello, miss.
Hello, mister.
Okay, missy.
Welcome. You just discovered my little shop here?